Let's get you the latest update from West Bengal. Former Bengal Minister Rajiv Banerjee will travel to the national capital today to meet Home Minister Amit Shah. Now, hours after quitting as the MLA of West Bengal Assembly, Rajiv had resigned from the primary membership of the TMC. Tamal Saha joining us on the broadcast for more on this. Tamal, can you explain to us the reason behind so many ministers, MLAs jumping ship just before the elections? Is nothing being done by the TMC to woo them back into the party? Or what is the reason really?
Well, Trinamool Congress is calling all of these defectors nothing but opportunistic people. In fact, yesterday, Trinamool Congress had issued a statement after Rajiv Banerjee, former minister in Mamata Banerjee's cabinet, after he had resigned from Trinamool Congress and had also quit from the MLA post. Trinamool Congress called it nothing short of a drama. Now, Rajiv Banerjee had been a minister in Mamata Banerjee's cabinet, and he had stated his position that in a political party, one deserves nothing but respect, essentially indicating that he felt that there was lack of respect in the hierarchy within Trinamool Congress. Rajiv Banerjee resigned from Trinamool Congress yesterday. There had been speculations doing rounds for very long that Rajiv Banerjee, like Shubhendu Adhikari, would be joining BJP. In fact, interestingly, Union Home Minister Amit Shah's public event in Howrah was supposed to happen at Dumujula, which comes under Domjur, which happened to be the former constituency of Rajiv Banerjee. However, because the public event is not happening in presence of Union Home Minister Amit Shah, Rajiv Banerjee, we are given to understand, is traveling to New Delhi. In all likeness, he would be joining BJP tomorrow, and that joining process, the joining event, would be aired live on virtual platform as the public event in Howrah happens, to symbolically give out a strong message that Rajiv Banerjee is not leaving Domjur and Howrah, and he will be contesting from there.